This is my sister in Christ, Sarah Catherine Rollins. Not too long ago, Sarah Catherine prayed and asked Jesus Christ to come into her heart, to be her Lord and Savior, and it is my joy and privilege today to baptize her in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Tip of your tongue, let it remind you of what Jesus said in his word to be salt in this life. And Jesus would like for you to let your light shine before men that they may see your good works in Christ Jesus. God bless you. My sister in Christ, Lisa Elmore. Lisa recently prayed and asked Jesus Christ to come into her heart to be her Lord and her Savior. It is my joy and my privilege today to baptize her in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Touch it to your tongue. Let it be a reminder to you of what Jesus said about being salt in this life. Jesus also wants you, Lisa, to let your light shine before men that they may see your good works in Christ Jesus. God bless you. This is my sister in Christ, Heather Smothers. Recently, Heather prayed to receive Jesus Christ as her Lord and Savior. And it is my joy today to baptize her in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. You will touch a little bit of that salt to your tongue as a reminder to you, Heather, to always let your light shine before men. Salt in this life, excuse me. Now we light the candle, reminding you to let your light shine before men that they may see your good works in Christ Jesus all your life. Come on. I got the candle lit, didn't I? There it is. All right. God bless you, Heather. Dear friends, what a privilege for me to baptize Mr. Herbert Harding, the oldest person I've ever baptized in 30 plus years of ministry. This man here is the baby brother of Hazel Dabney. As Hazel went to be with the Lord at age 99, Miss Hazel's going to get a surprise one day. Mr. Herbert's going to come walking through those gates if Jesus didn't let her in on it. It is my joy and my privilege today to baptize this, my brother, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. salt in this life. But for the rest of your days, he wants you to let your light shine before men, that they may see your good works in Christ Jesus. God bless you, sir.
Amen.
My brother in Christ, Brad Elmore. Brad recently prayed and asked Jesus Christ to come into his heart to be his Lord and Savior. It is my joy and my privilege to baptize him in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. To your tongue, let it be a reminder to you to be salt in this life. Then Jesus wants you to let your light shine before men that others may see your good works in Christ Jesus. God bless you, sir. My brother in Christ, Luke Peacock. Luke recently trusted Jesus Christ as his Lord and Savior. It is my joy and my privilege today to baptize Luke in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Always being a reminder to you to let your light shine before men. Salt in this world. I'm getting ahead of myself. I'm excited that you're here today. I know you are too. Let your light shine before men, Luke, that they may see your good works in Christ Jesus.